contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on-site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Alright, so, I've been failing this mission.
Be careful down there, boss.
I was trying to sneak all the way here without engaging in the mist snappers. And after some fails, I've decided, okay, I'm gonna just take them all out. I'm gonna take every man down. I'm angry. And everyone's going to pay the price.
Security in the area, I'd expect to see a patrol by now.
Gotta love those African peaches. If I can beat Sniper Wolf, if I can beat the end, I can beat the four Mist guys. Do this all. Oh, there's one.
Fire.
Oh,
see that? The sniper vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
One of them actually repositioned right behind me. Oh, I can barely see that. Okay. Can she fire that guy?
Fire.
Yep. Cool. She's getting away with this because I've upgraded the silenced sniper. I think that if you haven't been building your quiet sniper rifles, you might not have the silencer to get away with that. This is actually easier than I thought it would be.
Fire.
Oh, that's her. She's really far away.
Fire.
This is way easier than I thought it would be. I think it takes what looks like 4 shots, maybe 5, to take them out.
Fire.
Not good. Don't let your buddy die, Snake. I'm pulling them out of there.
Oh man, my sniper does not have the range to do that. Whoa!
Sniper! Where are they?
Whoa! Okay, this is bad because now they know where I am. And I wasn't thinking the CQC. I only see 3 lines. See all 4 now.
shit.
Skimming right above me. And it's not gonna let me call Quiet back. Cause she got hurt. Okay. Crap. Cool. We're gonna do great. Okay. I gotta do that like more than eight times. Did that kill one though? God, how long is it gonna take for me to kill all four of them? Sniper can't reach that far. I could die trying. Oh wow, I did. I took one out. Cool, I neutralized one of them. Cool. They'll see me. I see the lens flare. Dang it. super far away. Oh, that's one of the full health ones. No, I want to go after the ones I weakened already. Where's the rock? I gotta get behind this rock. Oh, okay. Smokies. Okay. Alright. I've only incapacitated one. And I don't know where the other three are. So let's just go behind this rock. Okay. Okay, now I see the line of sight for all three. They are way too far away though, they keep moving. Oh, I should just call a drone strike on them. Would that work?
Okay.
Yeah, two of them. Oh, I see the scope for one of them now. Oh, yeah. Can I hit her from here? I'm gonna do it. Bitchin'.
Yes!
Ah. Oh! Okay. Alright, I've incapacitated two. Two down, two to go. You know what? I should have taken that drug. There's one of the research things that you can have your team make that gives you like a hyper sense. It extends your range of where they are. I forget which drug that is. But I didn't have him research it. Rather seek you see them, guys. Also thinking, what do I do once my suppressor runs out? My suppressor should last. to taking them out. Unless... Uh-oh, staff dead to the epidemic. Uh-oh. After this mission, I will have the cure! But it won't let me... Yeah, I can't get Scout after they took out Quiet. I can't bring her back. She's sick bay or whatever. Okay. I want to know the health of the other guy. Because if I leave one at full health, I hear it's easy. I might just have to... Ugh. I might just have to take out this one. What? All of a sudden you know where I am? Yep, now all of a sudden she knows where I am. Real question is, can I aim this and then hit her before she hits me? Okay, that's dangerous. Uh-oh, she's moving. Okay. That was awkward. Okay, oh cool, I took three of them out. Yay! Alright, this should get a lot safer now. Although I do need to find out where that fourth one is. And I have plenty of suppressor, plenty of sniper ammo. Oh, will my sonar work? Oh, no, wait, but that'll let them know where I am. Even if it does work, right? Yeah, let's not do that. I don't want to do the sonar thing. Okay. Find out where this person is. Okay, so after my PlayStation 3 run through of this, I learned that what the pros recommend is taking three of them out but letting the fourth one live, because the fourth one will end up turning the minions at the mansion into zombies once I find Code Talker, which in theory is going to make it easier to escape. But what I did on my PlayStation 3 one was actually snuck the whole way, and I trank and yanked all the minions. So if I don't kill her, I will just trank and yank all these minions, because the guys are starting to die at my base because of the epidemic. So I can use some replacement staff anyway. Yep, come on, let's battle. Let's CQC. Where you stay? Oh, there's no rocks for me to hide behind. I should get out of this part. Okay, there's trees. I like this because this boss battle, a little mini boss battle, kind of reminds me of the end sniper rifle battle in Metal Gear Solid 3. It's very different, but it reminds me, because you got to pay attention to your cover and your sounds and everything. It does a much better homage to this than the Metal Gear Solid 4 sniper battle does. Wow, she's looking right there. Okay. Oh. I can't crawl up this rock. Can't crawl up this rock. Yeah, And I can't shrink the snipers because I don't got the Fulton upgrade. There's a Fulton upgrade that lets me Fulton out the mist soldiers, but I haven't you can't.
Yeah. What? Mortal Kombat! Mortal Kombat!
Don't tell me you took them all out.
Yes, I did.
That's incredible, boss.
Woo!
Our men can rest in peace now.
Okay. Now, I see all of their dead bodies. I wonder if I could actually put their dead bodies on the helicopter. But I'll have to learn that after the mission. I don't want to jeopardize finding Code Talker. Buddies, it will not let me bring... Oh, it'll let me bring Scout. It'll let me bring Quiet back. But I want D-Dog for this part. Because I... Well, you know what? Let me start with Quiet, and then I will switch to Dog. What's this? Okay. I come from a land down under... Oh, can I pick up their dead bodies? I mean, I think what I think is, since I can't Fulton out mist soldiers yet... Oh, it won't even let me carry it. No, just once you get the Fulton upgrade, it'll let you do it. That's the Fulton upgrade that'll also let you take out the, kids. Like, you can't Fulton out kids because their bodies are too weak or whatever, but you can upgrade the... Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna have... She's gonna go ahead and peep that out. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh, they flew away. Great. Doesn't matter. Alright, this next part of the mission is... harder at the same time. Harder because it's a little bit longer. I mean, honestly, I could just go Rambo guns blazing and John Wick everyone. I could do that, but because I like the trank and yank, me doing this proper. Three staff dead due to epidemic. Ah! All my guys are dying. Okay, which way am I supposed to be going again? There we go, that's where the action happens. That looks like a good level for a first-person shooter.
They're with the PF Zero Risk Security. Looks like they're protecting the target. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Is there a way to climb up this? I don't want to fall and start this mission over. Dang it.
They know about that battle just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through.
I will think this through. Where's Quiet? Oh, I can't have her scout that. You know what? I might as well have the dog, but... The dog would be cool because I can have him use the stun knife.
F zero risk security. Looks like they're already on guard.
Oh wow, someone got some gear on. Okay. You know what, that's gonna be hard for me. I mean, I don't need to take them all out, but I do need to remember that I need to exit. There's two ways to exit. I can go this way or this way when I exit. I did upgrade my helicopter armor, so my helicopter should be able to take, you know, if I, like, they're firing. Don't want to train this guy. I should have went the hard right way because it looks like I can go around the back of the house. I would rather not start tranking yet. I might, you know, now that I see how many guys there are, I might not want to tranking ink all these guys. I just might want to get the code talker and get out of here. Why is it not letting me? Where's he going? Is he gonna walk all the way to me? That's a long walk, bro. Quiet's not even backing me, huh? She's not close enough to, like, back me. Ooh, luckily I pulled that off without getting all. But seriously, I want the dog for this point, not... Yeah, go back to your guard post, okay. Can I request the dog instead? Because Quiet's just gonna stay there, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go through the back door. Oh, there's a... Oh, I never got the letter yet. Yeah, hey, good boy. Gear. Okay, so if he's wearing armor, can my dog still stun them? Because my trank won't go through his helmet. But will my dog's stun knife thing still mess him up? That'd be great. I want to get the box delivery thing though. These are great too. Okay, so now that they got the gear on, I can't necessarily trink and yang to them. Throw a sleep grenade, but are they wearing gas masks? Some of them are wearing gas masks. I need to be careful with that. Oh, some of them I can hit. They're not wearing the protective shield part. Okay, so now I can... I have the dog smelled where all these guys are. Guys upstairs too, so I need to be careful when I do that. Ooh, it's almost nighttime. It took me that long to do everything I've been doing. Okay. I can wait. I want to watch this patrol here. I should have brought the water pistol to take out the comms. All the stuff. Oh God.
Buddy.
Oops. Sometimes in real life, things do not go as planned.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Come out.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. They're not under fire, I'm like tranking and yanking.
Where's the dog? Is the dog okay?
Okay. You gotta extract him.
I didn't mean to kill him though. I meant to interrogate him. Go dog! Oh, I love that dog. Okay, so I'm not necessarily doing a strength and yank, but I am doing a brawl'em and yank. Because I want all of the guys done, because once I get the code talker out, I've killed the mist guys. I take all these guys out, so extracting the code talker should be relatively easy. I think the dog has smelled all of the guys. So I believe there are only those four. And I'll make a round because the dog can smell them out if there's more. Oh god, they see me. Different way I'm doing this mission now. Oh wow, his armor. Oh, and they're regrouping. I can't believe I freaking lost that. Oh. It also seemed I was waiting for the CQC thing to come up and it kind of never popped up. Inside the mansion in I gotta do all of this? Find him and extract him. Oh, man. That was so fun and I only had three more guys to get the code talker out. Ah. Oh, that kind of makes me mad. Because most of my run-throughs, I've been doing them on a single point A, point B. Like, with no deaths. And this is my first time, like, making an exception because this mission is long. Oh, man. What a mess up. Well, when I edit this onto my channel, I will edit that part out so I can see it as one continuous episode.
You okay?
Whew. Like a boss. Okay. Now there is a third guy that comes out. I think he comes out on a patrol. But I will have these guys shrink and yank before the patrol guy comes. Got my dog. Yep, here comes the patrol guy. I get him shrink and yank before he gets here. Yeah. Just in the nick of time. I keep forgetting about those guys on the balcony, though. I need to be more careful. I always seem to think they're behind the wall, and then I forget that part of that patrol is by the balcony. Oh, is he coming? Yeah, he's coming down. Yeah. This guy will be easy. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. It's okay, so there's 10 guys here.
Get up!
Best dog ever. That's also partly why they found out, because they were on a balcony and they didn't realize it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine more guys. Alright.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I don't need to take these guys out, but I need to remember that when I get the code talker out, these guys are going to be alerted. And they actually have... I should have brought better gear, because I knew I wouldn't use my MRS. So I should have brought a stronger rifle.
Crap, okay. And they're all in pairs.
Classic, like, Metal Gear Solid 1 stuff.
Okay. Seven more guys? Minds I have.
Oops. I accidentally set off my own alarm. Uh-oh. My dog's gonna be mad at me.
Vergeet het. Ik zie goed.
Okay, now that I did that the right way. Oh man, my bonding with the dog's gonna go down after I accidentally knocked it out. So I have 5 more to go. That one is easy. Those two, I don't know what kind of gear they're working, but if they're the last two, those two I know will patrol. So I'll just wait until they patrol that round. Cool, and I have one more of mine. I'm gonna love my dog.
Good.
Oh, did I put that wrong? Do they not go in that part of patrol? Might have aimed it wrong. Could have sworn those guys at some point come around there. Here they go.
Butter?
Oh, they're wearing gas masks. Oh, shoot. Oh. Oops, I accidentally stunned it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This dog is gonna hate me.
Him.
goofy. I like that. Like, it's like life throws things at you and you just gotta make alternate plans and you'll get the gold. Now I only have one more dude and I can go talk to the code talker. I've taken out all the myths, dude.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You know, I didn't interrogate to find out where the guy is. I'm gonna get that tape because I'm streaming instead of recording. It might not let me download it for copyright stuff. Alright, but I can always come back to this thing, right? Alright, let's finish this. Yep, here we go. Let's see. Anyone watching? Yeah.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Benachochale?
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larva. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, lava have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
You've secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction. Put Kotalker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, Inzuya Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them.
Guys are back. They're like all back.
Alle troepen, dit is safe here. Ons heeft een noodgeval. De voorspan is uitgehaald door een vreemde indringer. Alle eenheden, pak in die gebied af. Moet niet dat hij ontsnapt uit.
They know you took out the skulls. They'll sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Ekpel, stay okay!
Enemy helicopters? Whoa. I do not remember this part of the map. I mean, of the level. I mean, it was years ago I did this, but...
Victims of the experiments. They were implanted without my knowledge, even had I known. There is nothing I could have done
Are the MIA Intel team members buried there too? Bastards. They're gonna pay for this.
Well, there's lots of guys.
Okay, yeah, like you said, don't rush things. I'm also low on suppression. Options. If I go this way, it'll be easier, but I have to deal with the helicopter. These guys are on a patrol. Oh god, they can see me from there? Holy crap. Whoa! Okay.
Seriously leaving him there.
Different buddy help. Dog's not gonna tie it here.
Seriously leaving him there. Boss, protect the target. If he dies, Mother Base dies with him.
Seriously leaving him there. Oh my god. That's why I'm supposed to leave. That's why I'm supposed to leave one of the Mist snipers open. She turns all of them into zombies.
You've secured the target, but he's too low to risk a full extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to
base. I don't have the equipment to fight these guys. My helicopter goes there. Okay. First, I need to get out of here so I can do another supply drop, and then order a supply drop from my, I need to redo this. I totally need to rethink this. I need to die and restart from checkpoint. Am I still alive? Okay. Alright. Oh god.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Thank you.
Victims of the experiments. They were implanted without my knowledge, even had I known. There is nothing I could have done.
Buddy, MIA intel team members buried there too. Bastards. They're gonna pay for this.
Okay. I need a supply drop.
Seriously, leaving him there. Thank you. Don't endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there.
Okay, I have at least 6 more guys. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Don't endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there.
Alright. Well, like Amalu said, don't rush it. So I'm just gonna do them 2 by 2. I only have enough mines to take out. I don't have enough mines to take out all of them. But if I can get them where they're more separated, these guys are kinda off.
Don't endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there. Seriously, leaving him there. Like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here. Seriously, leaving him there.
Attack!
endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here.
Man. So hard, I want to take Adlo. Meanwhile, I accidentally put a sleep mine that I'm not going to use.
He's coming too.
Okay, it looks Roger like that. I have a tank. My helicopter thing is there, but there is a... What's on this bridge here that I gotta worry about? A tank.
You're not seriously leaving him there.
Luckily, I've upgraded my bolt-on where I can extract things. Okay, that should have taken out everything there. As long as I don't accidentally run into my sleep mine that I put.
You gotta extract it.
Man, I gotta go take an Advil after this.
Don't endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here.
The helicopter's coming, right?
Gaining altitude.
boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Give me an A. Jesus.
Bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufoy Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there, they the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him. Steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellowcake.
It's captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo, some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
Are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base, they're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
Whew. All right.